Tonight, a Wisconsin congressman is asking the FBI to reopen the investigation into the deaths of several young men across the country.
A pair of retired cops say their investigation links the river drownings of several college-age men, including Luke Holman, Jared Dion, and Matt Kruzicki of Waukesha County. 12 News' Terry Sater reports.
I'm more agitated than I ever was now.
The voice of a frustrated local father who lost a son. 24-year-old Matthew Kruzicki on Christmas Eve of 2005. A supposed accidental drowning death that a pair of retired New York cops now say could be linked to the drownings of at least 40 other men in 11 states.
I don't think that they've gotten any answers. Some of the families I've talked to, it's like, hey, the police investigated this for a day or two. They said it was an accident. There was nothing else done.
Earlier this week, Good Morning America told the story of the drownings and the new theory of possible serial killings. Now Wisconsin Congressman Jim Sensenbrenner wants the FBI to reopen the investigations.
Congress are the people who fund them. They have to step in and say, we want you to do this. And if they don't, they'll remember it next budget.
The evidence that's igniting new calls for the FBI to investigate, the discovery of similar smiley face drawings the New York detectives say they found at sites where they think the men's bodies entered the water. And another link between some sites, the word Cincinnawa showing up at several drowning scenes. It's near Cincinnawa Avenue along the Mississippi where the retired cops believe a killer slid Matthew Kruzicki's body into the water.
On each individual case, as you talk to the families or they tell you what they got from the families, there's some kind of circumstance that just doesn't square. It just isn't right.
Now, the FBI still says it has found no sign a serial killer is at work, saying most of the deaths appear to be alcohol-related drownings. However, in a letter to the FBI, Congressman Sensenbrenner writes, I am aware that the FBI investigated this matter some time ago. Scores of men have drowned, including as many as 12 from Wisconsin, and all these deaths may be linked. Sensenbrenner and